My name is Violet Lee Vamp, and I am a co-owner of Sweet Cheeks Cabaret. I sing, I dance, I pole dance, I just do everything that I feel like doing. For me, people who inspire me the most are local performers in the Alaska community, because I reach out and find a lot of inspiration by watching other people and, you know, just being amazed by what they're capable of doing. I think the arts matter in Alaska, especially because we don't have a lot of arts enrichment. And I think it's important for people to get out and see, you know, the diversity that's out there and be able to kind of celebrate the beauty that is life and art. I love performing because it's a great way for me to kind of release inner emotions, or if I want to like process something, it's kind of a great way to like get out on stage and just feel good about what I'm doing. That's why I love performing. Yeah. My name's Violet Lee Vamp. Come and check out the July 15th farewell show. Tickets are online now, and you get to see special performances by Sweet Cheeks Cabaret.